Yo, what is up, everybody? We are back with some more Forza Motorsport. Today we are going to have, I think, 6 races, if I remember correctly. And we're starting this first one off in P12 with the projection of coming in first. So yeah, let's get started. As far as only level 2, usually what, we're at level 3 at least, I think, after the practice runs. I think, I could be wrong. Got a level 2 car. We're at this place. We've been here before. I don't know if we've ever done the short track or the short circuit of it, and I'm pretty sure we haven't ever done the reverse, which is what we're doing now. But yeah, we're doing good. What? No, no, no. Oh, whoa, what was that? Down. I don't know why I hit the fucking down button. Let's rewind a little bit further. What was that collision right here? Go back a little bit more. Oh, it's right there, ain't it? Yeah. Maybe one more. I got a feeling we'd be turning into that. Oh shit, what the fuck is all this shit? Exit. Okay. So I didn't even know that was a thing. Alright. Well, we got 6 laps here. 6 races. Oh god, yep. We're gonna get some penalties here, ain't we? Come on, go ahead and give it to me. I can hit rewind. Or not. Oh, really? Really? None. Okay. And that's why I don't hit rewind right when it happens. I don't know what the fuck this game's thinking at times. But this is only like not quite a minute and a half lap time. I think my fastest was like 125 or something like that during the practice. That was not too bad. My bad. Yeah, this right here is the final little turn. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Hey, don't stay right here. Move. You don't want to get hit. And no penalties? Man, that's crazy. Alright. Yeah, I'm about a minute and a half right now, roughly. But yeah, this is what we're doing today. Hope y'all enjoy this kind of content. If you do, if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, ring that bell so you get notified when we're uploading new videos. More Forza Motorsport, plus a bunch of other videos, other games. Try to upload at least one video a day. Usually Forza might be once or twice a week right now. It just kind of depends, honestly. There we go. I do upload a video a day at least. Now and then it might be 2 or 3 videos a day, just depending my mood and what all the games I've got back stocked and all that fun stuff. Also, if you like it, go ahead and let me know that by liking this video. Leaving a comment down below, let me know what you thought, what you liked about it, what you didn't like about it, all that fun stuff. And with that said, if you don't like it, feel free to dislike it. Hit that dislike button. Leave me a heavily worded comment down below. Let me all my life decisions and stuff. Oh, good. My bad. I do that. All track collision things. No, we are not doing that. Was that off of the collision? I think that might have been from that collision right there. All right. Come on. Thank you. I wish you could stop the rewind. Like, it's like, all right, that's far enough. Get back to the racing here. Alright, so what boys are we doing? We in 4th at the moment. Lap 2, let's get back on track. We'll get some penalties off of that. About to start lap number 3 here in 5th place. Alright, we're on lap number 5 now. We're sitting in 2nd place with 1st place right in front of us. And I'm going to try to see if we can pass him up here. Hopefully don't get blinded, because, whoa, what are you doing, dude? I haven't really slowed down around this much. I know for a while there, fucking around that area, it was fucking blinding. It's probably the first lap that I haven't fucking had to squint going through there. I guess it's some kind of set enough or whatever. Or maybe I was just further on the inside than usual because of that car. I don't know. Well, we're in 1st now, coming up on the end of lap number 5. I'll start the final lap here. Hopefully we can do it all right. There we go. 121. Hell yeah. That's our best lap. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Let's go off that wall. Not even paying attention to the race, any. He's up there looking at our time. Oh, it looks like some fog started to set in. Goes from fucking blinding to slightly foggy. Not too much, but a little bit. Good distance back there. We ain't got no penalties, so it don't really matter how close they are as long as we stay in front of them. I like it. Oh yeah, that's far enough down. Got this last little iron thing right here. Coast around this a little bit. Have it. Finish line's right up ahead. Maybe even a faster one, maybe? Nope. Alright. Oh, 121 as our fastest lap. Isn't too bad. Race number two here. We're starting P4 with projection and coming to first. Let's see how well we can do here. It's another short track. I think we might have done this one before. I don't know. I forgot what our lap time was to beat during practice, but we did it in 119. I think it was like 121 or something like that. 120. Our fastest lap was 119, so we got it done. Come on. I don't like all these cars being in front of us. When we start in P4 and we're already down to 6, two people beat us off the line, basically. This happens, it happens. Hopefully on the straightaway over there with the finish line, we can try to pass some people. But right here, it's not going to be too likely. Those curves, and we don't do too good around curves and turns and shit. I can kind of stay up with him. Let's not hit him. Let's cut him on the inside. There we go. Yeah, I just knew I was going to hit that motherfucker. I was like, no. All right, well, we got one spot back. And a fifth. Go ahead and take fourth back. We're ending the lap how we started. All righty. Lap number 6. And we are about to take first here. Just like that. Coast. Use our brakes. Come on, turn, turn. Oh, let's not go off track. Come on now. But we're in first now. Final lap. And yeah, it's been a pretty easy race. With the other guys. Pretty easy. I'm caught them around some of those little turns. Where they're slowing down and we just kind of held off and didn't slow down until the last second, basically. Got on the inside or shit like that. Still no penalties. Two more turns. And yeah, I'm fucking last place. Just now starting the final lap. Go on. Don't go off track. There we go. Thank you. Oh yeah, we got this. We're running away from second. It's pretty close on our mini-map. Got a little bit of distance there. Alrighty, race number 3. Starting P8, I believe, with projection of coming in first. And yeah, I was kind of hoping that these races... Oh yeah, we only got 4 laps. I was hoping these races were going to be kind of short laps. The first two were like a minute and a half short circuit of whatever tracks those were. This one, not so good. This is like a 2.5 minute lap time. Luckily, we're just doing 4 laps. My bad. It's not to get an I see, maybe, hopefully. All right, there we go, good. Now you trying to get night time here, so it's going to get pretty dark by the time this is over with. This is going to be a, what, a 10-minute race, roughly a little over that. Yeah. Hopefully we can do all right. We've already moved up a couple spots. We're up in fourth. I didn't even double check, see what position we started in. I think it was B8. Could be wrong. Alright, so we're about a minute into this fourth and final lap here, about halfway through it. We're sitting in third place, second place is right there, first place is a little bit further ahead of him, he's still in the track here. I don't see us catching up to them. So I think we're going to finish in third. If I had a guess, unless something seriously goes wrong, and we drop. I don't want to go fourth place, because we're right on our tail. Ain't nothing out of the fucking ordinary or other stretch of things. He's gonna fucking come and get us, take us, whatever. But hopefully we can hold on to this. We're in a third, a couple of turns here that I don't really like. Rewind that. Look at that terribly. Mainly because we were riding too close to the side and I was trying to get in and trying to straighten up and got a little too squirrely there. Yeah, there ain't no way we're catching up first and second. I mean, you can see them on that mini map. The finish line is just right up ahead. No penalty, please. Thank you. Yep. Alright, let's just kind of stick right here ahead of them. We are about halfway through the series, starting race number 4. Starting in P9, I believe, with the projection coming up first. So yeah, another, I think it was like a 2-minute lap time that we had to beat. Practice, about 5 laps here. And I don't lie, this one, as y'all can see on the mini map, look at all those turns right out the gate. Let's not hit people, and we did. All right, maybe we won't get penalized for that. Maybe. Whoop. At least when that dude around. Come on. Oh, somebody hitting us now. Back down at night. No penalty. Of all those little collisions. Got shot. Oh, come on, guys. One reason why I like being in front. I ain't gotta worry about everybody else getting in front of me. Going down. Risk of us colliding into them and getting penalties and shit. Yeah, off track a little bit. Shit. And off track again. We're in 8th place. Everybody's still kind of bunched together. I see a little bit of separation up here, but not much. Just a wee bit. Maybe once we get on that little stretch up here, as well as where the finish line is, we can kind of start getting caught up. And yeah, so I can see some of them pulling away up there. I like these straightaways. I don't like this bit right up here, though. Wee, I got my brakes on. Let's not hit people. Yeah, we cut that. In practice, I cut it the other side. All the, no. I'm not taking no fucking second. Over a second fucking penalty because of that. Fuck that. I got a show penalty at 0 seconds ever.
Total time penalty what? Is about
no.
A second.
No. The fuck did I get a penalty for right then? That itty bitty bit? You gonna give me a second for that? I'm trying not to fucking collide into people. Ooh. Oh, man, we hit them anyways. Little love tap, like a soft love tap at that. Oh, yeah, that one's a little bit harder. Another one. no penalty off that. We're in seventh place. Coming up end of lap number one. Or level number 14. Hell yeah. We are starting our final lap here, and sitting in second with first right in front of us. Hopefully we can take him right here. Yep, let him hit us. Or not give us a penalty. He rear-ended us. We was in front. We didn't stop. Yeah, we're doing all right. Doing all right. Doing a lot better than what I thought we would be. I think we'll be kind of down to the wire for us to even get in the top three. Yeah, we're in first, so I'll take it. If we can hold on to this for about another minute 15, minute 20, something like that. A few more turns here. Kind of try to play smart. Actually slow down around all this shit. We're not sliding all over the place. I've been doing pretty decent with that last little quick cut. Not at the very end, but you know, kind of what I'm talking about. Fucking the one spot where I was kind of cut through it, go off track. I'm trying to do good on that and slow down, and that's making it run right up here. It's hard. Fucking cut left and the right, and I did not take that good that time. No, I'm going to have to run a little further right now. There we go. Usually I have people in front of me, so I can see when they start hitting their brakes and shit. There we go. Just like that. Yeah, they're right there. We can't slow down too much. Go down around this turn. And you got it. Came in first. We came in first three of the four races so far. I'll take it. Alrighty, we've got a rolling start here. Race number five. Look, it's raining. Or it has been raining or something. It's raining during practice. And we're starting P3 with the projection coming in for. Doesn't think we can hold on to our position right now. We are good. Just a little drop off right there at the end. We did the shorter circuit of this earlier, the shorter reverse circuit or something of this track earlier in the video. Oh, we're doing the longer one now. I don't even know what the lap time was. Practice is. We got six laps here. We're sitting six and we're sliding all over the place. This rain's gonna fuck us up. We're sitting in seventh enough. Got pads, everybody's kind of pulling away a little bit. Something on the straightaway here, we'd be doing alright. Nope. Great. Maybe later on in the race, we'll start doing better there and we'll catch up people. Got them close. Yeah, a little bit there, but not much. That fucking turn killed it. Come on, turn. Yeah, that fucking straightaway is going to be our saving grace if we can fucking stay close to these people and not go off track like that. Fucking be able to turn. Alright. Alright, we're down to 9th, 10th. I say, y'all better not give me a penalty for being off track. I'm like, I didn't fucking gain no time on that. I fucking dropped places. Damn, man. Alrighty, we are taking third. About to take second, too. Ooh, my bad. Don't hit them too hard. We're up in second. Man, we came back. We dropped pretty good there in that first lap or so. And we made it back to second. First place is right there. Lap number five, no penalties at the moment. It is fucking pouring down rain. But yeah, we started in P3 and game projected that was gonna come in P4. right now. We're in second. So yeah, we can hold on to this. I'll be happy. Hell, if we can just take the podium, I'll be fucking happy. That'd be beating what the game suggested that we would, or predicted that we would. So I'll take it. The straightaway has came in handy quite a bit. Alright, let's kind of slow down here. Yeah, first place is right there. I don't know if we'll be able to pass them in these little curves right here, but maybe we can pass them by the start of the final lap or so, maybe. Ah, we might be able to take them in one of these curves. I'm going to try not to unless this happens. I'm going to try to take it easy. Let off the gas and coast and so on. Breaking a little bit. Yeah, we probably could have took them right there. Going to try to fucking get out in front of them and have a little bit of a collision or fucking get a little squirrely on it. Oh yeah, yeah, let's just fucking take first. Come out with an actual win here. That would be amazing. We'll take it. Alright, we are coming around the final turn here. It looks like we will indeed take first place in this race. Hell yeah, look at that. Good little distance. Righty. Final race here. We're starting at P3. With a projection of finishing in sixth. So, yeah. But hey, on my last time, I projected we was going to come in fourth, and we came in first. So, maybe. Just maybe. And we got four laps on this one as well. And this is probably the longest track that we've done in this episode. It's got almost a 3-minute lap time, or at least for us. I think in practice the time we needed to beat was 2:43, I believe. For a lap time, we did not succeed. I don't remember what I got my last lap. We only had to do two laps. I know the first lap was 2:56, I believe. So yeah, almost a 3-minute lap time. So yeah, this is gonna be it. All these fucking turns. Yeah, it's all daylight. I know during practice it was still kind of night, early morning, you know, around dawn, really foggy and shit. Oh, there at the end, the second lap, the fog was kind of going away. It was still kind of there. It was more like a little faint haze, faint little fog mist type look. I don't know, at the beginning of the fucking practice, it was hard to see shit. Glad that's all taken care of now. It's all nice and clear. But yeah, I don't know what we're going to do in this. So we are somehow sitting in first place on the final lap here. I don't know what we're actually going to finish in, even if we keep the lead here, because we have a 5.3 second penalty. Because we've been cutting some corners there at the very end of this race or these laps or whatever. And At first I fucking rewound one of them and I just kept on getting some kind of penalty. And finally I was like, fuck it, I ain't gonna worry about it. I'll just keep racing, see if we can get far enough ahead that it'll hurt us too much. Looking at the cars, I mean, it is going to drop us probably some. We won't be able to finish in first, but hopefully it'll be not bad enough to drop us too far back. It's kind of spread out just a tad bit. Right here is where we've been fucking cutting that corner right there and this one. So let's see how much of that fucking knocks it up. Another goddamn. Almost another full second there, so a little over 6 seconds here. There's a bunch of cars back there, so let's see what we actually finish in. Second? Really? That's it? Hell yeah, I thought we'd drop even further back. We finished P2. Alright, yeah, we was about 7 seconds up on third, it looks. Alrighty, that's going to be it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Ring that bell so you get notified when we upload new videos. And leave a like and comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Until next time, peace out. Ely, everybody love everybody.